Five-time Soccer Star of the Year and Zimbabwe's most celebrated soccer legend George Mastermind Shea has died. Shea died early Tuesday at his home in Glen Norah, Harare. He was aged 77. Shea is among some of the most celebrated yesteryear footballers to have played for Dynamos FC and the Zimbabwe national team. Popularly known as Mastermind, Shea turned out for Dynamos during his playing days. In his illustrious career, Shea won the Soccer Star of the Year 5 times: 1969, 1972, 1975, 1976, and 1977, a record which is still to be replicated by any player in history. The Mastermind passed on barely 2 weeks after it was announced that a documentary of his legendary career, as one of the most celebrated yesteryear footballers, would be premiered. At the time of his death, Shea was walking with the aid of crutches after his left leg was amputated last year,